tax increases. I have no confidence that they won't break it again.
But Democrats say Republicans just want tax breaks for the wealthy. A point made by Democratic Senate candidate Joe Sestak.
I want to focus and make sure that what gets through is the tax cut that helps the middle class, the working families, and those that want to work. He'll favor the millionaires in Wall Street and big corporations.